Hello everyone, and today is a very exciting day because I have finally done it. I have finally got the Robux. It is time to make our crew. The crew. Yes, yes, yes! Yes. Let's see. The team name will be the Devastators. Because when we go to an island, what island? We completely devastate it. Whee!
Devastators.
Devastators. Wait, I don't think that I'm trying to chat with Jerry. Okay? Jerry is right here. I'm not trying to talk with him. And I fell in the water. Never mind. Wow. This really is a death trap.
I'll have to go back and watch that video. How many likes did I save that I needed to hit to make a murder maze? God, what was it? Oh,
no!
That's how you let people into your base. That's not what I want.
Okay, that's how you defend from your base. No one gets in here. No one!
Nope. Not what I need. There we go. Boom. Color is gonna have to be blue. So, this blue? Yeah. Now, don't know why it won't let me put in Devastators. Because it lets me put it in chat, but won't let me put it in there. So, let's see. What should our team name be? Crew of the Mighty. Apply. Yes. Yes, Crew of the Mighty. We have finally made it. Arr. Let go of me. Yes. We have finally made it. And I also found this skin, which I thought was the funniest thing for, like, one Robux. So, I thought that was hilarious. Let's see. Bring up my ship. I want to see its masts. Oh, that's awesome. Why is it just a blank square there? That's a little depressing, actually. My gosh. It's like a purple blue, though. Not sure how I feel about it being like that, like, color. I could always make it darker. I might do that. see what's up at Skull. What's going on up at Skull? You guys seem to be very intimate on having a team. So I want to know what's going on. Crew of the Mighty. That seems like a very good name. It's not the original one of the Devastators, which is really what I wanted. Oh, look at the little green mask that everyone used to have. Sup, little dude. Sorry about caps. It just looks like I was screaming in chat. Sup, little dude! Sorry, caps. Oh, that's funny. That is funny. I didn't realize just how close Witch Island and Skull Island really are. Even though I've played this game since the beta, it just always seems to escape my mind just how big it actually is and how close you actually are. I want to see what this is. 450. Okay, look, this thing does the exact same thing, okay? And it will do the exact same amount of damage, so why would you even want to buy that? It always seems to fool everyone else. But it's the exact same amount as when you're just shooting the first one. You just go bang, bang, at the exact same time. Bang, bang. Okay, done. Yay, we did it. Ooh, so special. No, not really. If you pay to win, you gotta pay to winner. You ain't cool. Cool enough for this crew. Okay. Palio. Oh, hey, I killed him. Nice. That's me drowning under the water. Let's see. How quickly is everyone going to want to join my crew? Just to see. Okay, so it took about 5 seconds for 3 people to join. So, you know, that's pretty gosh darn good. Aha, buddies. You cannot go anywhere, for you are trapped here. Boom, got ya. Got ya. Bam! Oh, I just killed 2 people. I didn't even mean to. No. No. Hello there, Captain. Where's all the cargo gone, huh? Honestly, I just want to know where your cargo is, okay? I just want to know where your cargo for all your crewmates went. I just want to know, okay? Get down from there! Did all the cargo just disappear? What? What? Why'd it do? Why don't they do?
Almighty stay at the top of the boards. Correct. I know that there's some people out there that are still going to be higher levels than me, but I eventually want to beat them all out to become king once again. Right now, I am nothing but knight. And I fight for my own kingdom. Hoorah! Brah! Oh, I want to, like, turn this around so I can end the episode. Or, you know, I could also cut off the ship and then end the episode. That'd be just as good. Yeah. Rah! You have been stuck. Oh, okay. You apparently can just shove my ship anywhere you really want. Unlikely, but alright. Holy crap. Hey, I leveled up again. Ah, oh, I missed. Don't worry, I'll get you next time. I'm on the boat. Get off of me. You just threw me off the ship. How dare you? How dare you? How dare you? Don't touch me. Don't hit me. You're not even moving. How does one kill something that's not even moving? Wow. Aha! I have tricked. Oh my gosh, you're on my ship. Sir, get off. Get off. How rude. Oh, hey, it's one of my little dudes. Hello. Ooh, I'll take that cargo if you're not gonna go and take it, little buddy. Thank you. That's sweet. Yeah, let's end the episode off over here. Thank you guys so much for watching this super short episode. Let's hit that like button. If we can hit 5 likes, I will try and bring Heath back to the series. Yeah!